practicing some chops, and today is a nice sunny day, so and I have my hat on, and we are doing some football training here. And as I've said, we are going to do some chops as a Messi skill that Ronaldinho taught him, which is cool. So we are going to use all of these cones that will be shown. And now we're going to use them to practice. So first I'll do it in my full time, which is like really fast. And then I'll show you in slow motion. So have good luck practicing it. Thank you. I'd like to say bye bye. So that's my full time, and as you can see, maybe I'm going really fast in and out. Now it's slow motion. So here, that was not part of it, but who cares? So that was my tutorial of how to become Messi. Maybe not, but who cares? So that's a quick Messi drill that Ronaldinho taught him.
One more time.
And noticed that the slower one is always like the better one than your faster one, but on the faster one it's not about skill, most of the time it's about skill and it's about speed too. On the slower one you need to get your technique right, so on the faster one you can improve. So bye.